So on day 6, it started to rain.